He won the 1984 Olympic bronze medal in Sarajevo. A fellow named Hamilton, sitting alongside me, won the gold that year. A native of what is now Slovakia, here is Joseph Sabovcik skating to Bruce Springsteen's Secret Garden.
All done on one foot.
She'll let you have. You can knock and lay it down. She'll let you have. If the words you say
triple sound count, Joseph's least favorite triple. Nicely landed. He hates that jump. I don't know why he never put it in the program. It's the easiest one of all the triples, and it's the one he likes the least. Watch this axe. Look at the height on this thing.
You've gone there. Have fun to give that place where you can't remember and you can't forgive. She'll lead you down the path. There'll be tenderness in the air.
Picking up speed for
she'll let you come just fine.
Triple Lutz jump, reach back with that right foot, pick straight in. Huge triple Lutz, perfectly landed.
She's got a secret garden where everything you want. We're everything you need. We'll always stay.
Enormous double axel. You know, just watching this head-to-head matchup between Rudy and Joe, you gotta wonder if Marvin Hamlisch and Bruce Springsteen were ever in the same room at the same time. Gifted on these triple jumps. It's just amazing to watch. Not only does he spin around, he goes head over heels. Every time Team USA has turned in a great performance, the world team has answered. It'll be interesting to see how the judges compare these two completely different skaters.
Well, his teammates have approved. Joseph Sabovcik, now a resident of Salt Lake City, born in Bratislava in what was then Czechoslovakia, had a terrific technical program, and he complements that with a wonderful artistic presentation here in Albany.